We were watching them on a global stage, and now we're seeing them again on a global stage, and they're doing ridiculously well. I think they can make Aben Martin takes a trip on the floor, courtesy of Scout.
Yeah, no one really anywhere near him. They're just out to the west of Colwyn, and Martin pretty much alone, getting hot dropped by Scout. You're gonna know out. You're gonna find out about it. Martin takes a tumble.
Free, and now Orange Rock, they're mounting up, they're moving in. Scout is that back member, the sniper for the team. Molotov comes through over the side, but Gil is going to look to vault into this compound.
Vikendi, the map of compound breaches. That's exactly what we're going to get from Orange Rock here, as Morph holding it down, trying to hold these walls and stop these vaults from coming through. The smokes up close allow Orange Rock to move around pretty effectively. Frenzy, not quite able to spot them out, as Jexy as well, low HP on the sidelines. Orange Rock opening these buildings and moving through this. This is cold, calm, and collected, Blank.
They've infiltrated the compound now, and just even that way, they've evicted more from their position. We're getting a quick replay on our screen. Look at that. That's how Cog went down. Beautifully done from Godless there. Bang! That is crazy.
Orange Rock able to get one pick on this compound push. Now it's just Frenzy left in play for Morph in the compound, hiding down by the boxes. They haven't spotted him out just yet. Looking for some help from anywhere he can get it. Vault's actually outside of the compound over the wall. They might just be able to survive here, the last remaining player for Morph, but I think they're going to know just what's coming through.
Oh yeah, he's playing do-si-do with them right now. They have no idea where he is. Oh my lord, Scout over the side. Pole jumper with
it. Calm before the next one comes on through. When you have so many teams crunched in, you are going to see those sparks fly, and that's exactly what just happened. So many teams went down. We're down to five already. That was an absolutely insane set of rotations.
Yeah, Gil's actually able to make his way through, getting shot in the toe currently. Just about swings his little tootsies around there, give him a save. In comes the rest of the team, but it's Snacks, though. A beautiful shot from the side, supporting his fellow brothers from South Asia.
Orange Rock managed to get their way a little bit closer, but they're not quite out of it just yet. They have to keep on going forward. Scout just rattles down Goddard and Valdis the murder. They're suffering at the hands of Orange Rock.
Scout took down Martin the beginning of the game, and he's here to finish the job onto Valdis the murder. Out comes the Molotov, but the blue will force him forward. But at least he has a hill, ridge side here to play around with.
Scout has 6 kills. I don't know if you caught that on the UI. That's insane. Arn Jones going to give him the 7th.
Another. Oh my lord, Scout is really picking up the heat here.
We talked about how RRQ and Orange Rock were these heavy fraggers. Well, RRQ isn't in this lobby, so it's Orange Rock's time to shine. They're coming through and they're coming out swinging. 4 teams remaining, they have 10 kills, and they are keeping the pressure up towards T1.
Watching Saden here, this is the same guy that got about 7 shotgun kills in quick succession, but I believe that is now T1 going out here. Orange Rock finish off the job. Damn, Orange Rock are just a kill squad right now, sweeping across from the western side of the map.
Team IND, they're now starting to take the fight with GXR Celts. It's a South Asian final circle here, Blank, all the way. Not really too many more to be getting on with. Team IND trying to fight from their defilade. They had a really strong start, but now they're caught in a really tricky spot.
The question is, do they have any vehicles left remaining to them? Remember, they didn't have to move too far. So yes, they do. IND Slayer is in one of them, so they'll be able to set up some kind of fortifications. But Viru, Scout, they're looking to crest over the side and take some shots onto Team IND.
What a firing line these guys have. Scout gets 1 for 1 right now. Viru trying to get those refrags as Slayer goes very, very low behind the vehicle. But IND getting knocked as well from the sidelines. This is the tricky spot. They are in the valley, Blank, and they cannot get out without some miracle performances.
It's a trifecta of bullets coming across the screen. Not one team is not suffering casualties from this fight. This is beautiful. Ultron now fully stemmed up. He's got some decent gear on board too, and now it's 2 players. IND Slayer goes down. He will not be slaying for any longer. And now it's Snacks. And oh, really, I think he's just a snack for Orange Scout, Orange Rock now.
Wow, goodness me. Orange Rock racking up the points right now. Team IND eliminated. GXR Celts with 2 players left standing.
Goodness.
They are feeling the pressure coming through from Orange Rock. They're just moving straight across these hillsides, and they wipe everybody clean out the circle. Huge kill points coming through. 14 points from kills.
36 points for them in this one game. GXR Celts, of course, though, 21 points with the 7 kills they were able to accrue, and IND getting themselves 14 points.